Okay, so hooked a pretty good fish. This one I caught on mullet. He broke my fishing pole. Well, he broke the reel. I gotta fix the reel. He bent the bail on the reel. Almost got my pole in the water. I'm getting a bite on my other rod right there. So I'm kind of afraid to start messing with this fish while I'm getting a bite on that one because I don't want to lose my fishing pole. Well, he's a fat one. He's probably a good 20 pounds. 15, 20, we'll call it. That one right there is getting a bite too. That one's got chicken on it. The one right here, I caught him on mullet. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. I was getting ready to go home until this bite came along. I know as soon as I start to get the hook out of this fish's mouth, that one's gonna go. Yeah, no, you're not happy. Open your mouth and I'll be able to get the hook out. Quit. Open your mouth. Your mouth. There we go. Okay. This one's a beast. He's a monster. The video's still recording. Let's get him up here real quick. Ugh. He's big. Good 15, 20 pounds. I hear you, Bubba. I hear you. I know you're mad. I'd be mad too. He's dark blue, big old blue cat. Man, just hope y'all can get a good view of him. Caught him on mullet. Beautiful fish. Let's get him back in the water. Thank you. And I just got wet. I hear you, Bubba. You gonna take off? Go tell Pawpaw to come here.
I got something for him.
Damn, I'm determined to break this fishing pole. Even worse than what it already is. Never had a catfish break a pole before. Well, he did. He bent my spool all up. And my bail all up. It's all jacked up. I don't know. I don't know if there's any fish in it. Is there a number on it? Still recording. Things all messed up. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but he bent the spool down. Pulled it off the bucket there and it hit that concrete and was dragging across the concrete. Get a number on it, that's for sure. Like I said, this is my lucky reel. This is the reel I usually catch my big fish on. Must have just been a little fish messing with this, the orange one here. Save this video before it